Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio.
I have to find a way to stop that drill.
Revelio. Revelio. Flipendous. Accio.
Pillars are weakening.
Revelio. Revelio.
Destroying the pillars will bring the ceiling down on the drill. Now to get out of this blasted place.
Revelio.
I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
Imperial.
Revelio. Revelio.
He won't stop me.
I've never...
That student...
Of course he
are.
Here
we go. It's really honest.
Always on the defensive.
I've been fighting since before. Your spells glance off of me.
Expelliarmus. Confringo, Defender.
Those goblins apparently worked in the mines at one time or other.
Revelio.
I almost captured a Graphorn in the forest. It escaped, but still.
Show yourself!
Be warned. Whoever you are, I shall find you.
Careful not to get me.
You took Nora Treadwell from us.
Revelio.
I'm well seen. I'd love a job at Green Pots if I didn't have to take one of those ripped.
I met a girl once. Looked like an imperial.
Next time I see Jake with that stupid. I'll give them what they deserve.
Thank you. I hope to see you again.
In Upper Hogsfield shudders when they see me coming, and rightfully so.
Revelio.
A castle must have been quite stately in its time.
Revelio.
Accio.
Not quite.
Accio.
That was meant for me.
Get away! No!
You can't stop us.
Accio.
You won't stop me.
Good pulse. Rependo.
Easily diverted.
Rependo.
Was that your best?
Revelio.
Expelliarmus.
Confringo! Revelio!
You seem fond of dark air.
Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind a desk all day. Don't have time for this!
That's the student who stopped us at Felcroft. You won't defeat us all! You've managed to thwart a lot of... Why, that's the student who uses strict... You're the one who released Oaks. Oh, and you survived our encampment to the Cursed Mountain. You've been paying attention to defense against the Null Festival. You don't believe you can defeat me, do you?
what I wouldn't give for a cup of mushrooms.
A lost relic from a catacomb which requires a dark sacrifice.
I know how it sounds, but if this can help you, it's worth the risk.
Does Ominous know about this?
He helped find the scriptorium where we discovered Slytherin's spellbook.
Very well. If Ominous will be there, I'll meet you. We don't have much time. Solomon wants to leave Veldcroft.
What? Leave? Never mind. You need to stall him. Buy us time, Anne. Please.
I shall do my best. I'll be in touch.
Solomon can't take Anne from Veldcroft. Where would they go? When would I see her? Sebastian, I can't believe my uncle wants to leave Veldcroft. Anne's going to stall him. She must. We need time.
Time? For what?
I've learned more about the relic. I cross-referenced Slytherin's spellbook with everything in the library on relics and dark sacrifices. That's when I realized something. I believe the relic will only work inside the catacomb.
We just need to get Anne to the catacomb and work out how to make a dark sacrifice.
Our biggest hurdle may be convincing Ominous. Anne will only give this a chance if he's on board.
And we have to keep all of this from your uncle. If he goes to the headmaster, we could be expelled.
Let me handle Ominous this time. As for my uncle, he's not an Auror anymore. What he doesn't know, well, won't hurt us.
Do you think your uncle would tell anyone at the Ministry about all of this if he found out?
If he found out, I doubt he'd go to the Ministry. He didn't part ways with them well, from what I understand. He won't say. But I believe his strong aversion to dark magic has something to do with his time there. Anne thinks he once decided to fight fire with fire, so to speak, and resorted to using an unforgivable curse in a fight against dark wizards. At least that's what she thought she heard. When he realized what his job had led him to become, he left rather abruptly. So, I'm not sure he'd go to the Ministry to report on his own family using dark magic now.
Good luck with Ominous. Until we meet again.
I shall let you know when the four of us should meet at the catacomb. Look for my owl. See you soon. Revelio.
I used to be stationed near Irondale.
Revelio.
I dream of making a better world.
The course looks rather deserted. I hope everything's all right.
Ravenclaw, over here!
Hello again, Imelda. This course is a bit far from the castle, isn't it?
Obviously. Evidently too far for most of our classmates. Pathetic. They should be begging me to keep these trials alive, not running scared. I'm surprised our new fifth year showed up. I suppose I appreciate the effort.
That's actually... thank you.
I know I can be impatient, but I get frustrated by those who don't take things as seriously as I do. And in my experience, that's everyone. Anyway, don't let it go to your head. Right then, enough chatter. I'm confident I've posted a time you won't be able to beat.
Thank you.
We'll soon see how I fare, won't we? I'm ready.
Get ready to lose, Ravenclaw.
That wasn't too difficult. I can do better. Brilliant. This is going well. Brilliant. Made it. Oh, now that's more like it. That wasn't too difficult. No success there. This is going well. Now that's more like it. Brilliant flying, if I do say brilliant.
Anne's worried. She said Sebastian promised her that I would be there if she went to meet him in the catacomb. But now he's asking her to join him immediately and to come alone. She says he doesn't sound himself. Meet us at the catacomb as soon as you can. I hope that my quill has conveyed my message clearly.
You'll have to do better than that if you want to top my time. This course is all about testing your ability to focus. Each turn requires a decision. Make one, then commit to it.
Imelda Reyes, are you giving the competition?
I wouldn't call it that.
I'm ready. Thank you, Imelda.
Of course. Get out there.
Made it. Going well. Brilliant flying, if I do say so myself. Ah, now that's more like it! I can do better. Made it.